Thanks for watching another great video, if I do say so myself. So this video is to show everyone how to record your screen on your from your phone on your computer so you can share it. So one of the things that let's get right to it. So one of the things, a couple things you'll need is you'll need your phone lightning cable connected to your Mac, and you will need a iOS 8 or greater on your phone. So, and you'll also need a wonderful program that comes installed on all Macs. It's called QuickTime Player. So, as you see, I recorded something as a test earlier, so we hit delete on that and record the actual video now. What you'll need is open up QuickTime Player. Up here in the top left, you'll have three options. Click on the first one, which is new movie recording. It will automatically, or should automatically, that's not right. The operation couldn't be completed, probably because I was goofing around earlier with it, testing it out. So give it a second while it does its magic. Come on, hurry up. I'll cut this part out of the video if it takes too much longer. Welcome back. Once you click on the top where you do new movie recording, it's grayed out now because I have the screen open. So on the screen, it will default to two options. It will either pull up your iPhone screen automatically, or it'll use the FaceTime camera. So in this case, it pulled up the FaceTime camera, and what we'll do is we'll change that to iPhone on the camera setting and give it a second because it will switch from the FaceTime camera to the recording the screen. So give it a second and it will switch. Maybe. All right. Okay, there we go. All right. So now we are rock and rolling. So on the screen, it will also do, you also record the microphone. So in this example, I'll kind of show you why that's important. So on the screen, as you can see, I have my iPhone here. Same screen that you see there, same icons. And as you move back and forth, there we go. So very fluid, very easy to switch back and forth and record your screen. So in this case, we haven't started recording yet. So I will hit record here and then voila, now we are recording the actual screen on the phone. So as I move back and forth, the same thing. As I pull up maps, as you can see, we don't care about that. You can see that I'm located way over here in Virginia, USA. And so that's it. So very fluid, very easy to go back and forth. Also pull up a game that occasionally I want to play. So as you can see, all the wonderful stuff you can, I am actually doing that on the phone. And I am killing these space whatever. So anyways, that's why we're not here for that. But that's an example. So really the recorded screen feature helps if you want to share some screen activity with someone and show them examples, or regular screenshots works as well. But this is how you can record your screen from your phone, like I said. As an example, everything moves nice and fluid. That being said, so it also tests down here at the bottom how long the screen capture has gone for and how many megabytes, what size the video is. Also has that there. So everything that you do on your phone, this little bad boy right here, also shows up here. So Like I said, you'll need three things. You'll need your phone, iPhone with iOS 8 or greater, a lightning cable, and of course a Mac, and a QuickTime player. And that is it. It's very simple, very quick and easy. And hopefully that is beneficial to you guys. In a later video, I will also share how to actually record your actual screen with this kind of device. So it just changed. So right now I'm recording it with another camera over there. You guys can't see it, but there's a camera there. So I'm recording my actual Mac this way. So later on, I will show you how to record the actual screen from a QuickTime player as well. There's an option for that with inside that program. So I'll share that with everybody next. So like, comment, subscribe, all that wonderful stuff that we always try to get you guys to do. So much appreciated for the likes and the subscribing to the channel. And be on the lookout for some more stuff. Leave your comments and in the bottom, down below, and I will be sure to read those. If you want to see a tutorial on something, whether it be iPhone, whether it be any kind of technology, any kind of product, let me know what that is, and I will be sure to either pick it up and do a review on it. So hopefully you guys... All right, so now that we have completed the recording of the screen, I wanted to show you what it looks like. So we have stopped recording, and we'll hit play, and it will go through its 3 minutes, but we will speed this bad boy up. As you'll see, there's the maps we were talking about earlier. We'll also... let's turn that down a little bit. So as you saw that on the screen a few moments ago, you can now see it there, and I will stop that here momentarily. There we go, stopped. So that is the screen capture. As you can see, as I move through the items we covered, and that is that's it. So now we are done recording the screen and showing you the product afterwards. We will hit the little red X up here and close this, but first it will ask us what we want to do with it. In this case, I will save it to the desktop, and I will do this as screen recording. And we'll hit save, and it will show up right up here on the screen. Bingo, there we are. So we can then play it back just like we did a moment ago for you guys. From the QuickTime application. So there's your screen share, your screen capture, and recording. So I will show you also how to, like I said, later on, show you how to record your actual screen on the Mac and transfer files from your connected device, iPhone, to your computer through screen caps, through image capture, and a couple other ways to transfer files. So like I said, like, comment, subscribe, and leave your comments. Let me know what you think. All right, thanks, bye.